WR Terrence Williams gets dropped by Dallas Cowboys. The Dallas Cowboys have ended their six-year relationship with wide receiver Terrence Williams. According to multiple sources, they have declined a team option on Williams' contract and he will now be an unrestricted free agent in 2019. $25 million in salary space this year. Williams was the team's third-round pick in 2013 and started 68 of the 83 games he played in. He developed into a, after another decent year in 2017. Things took a bad turn for Terrence last season. It started with an off-season arrest for public intoxication that eventually led to a, although Williams served that while on injured reserve. The Cowboys already appeared to be giving Williams spot away when they made several off-season acquisitions at WR. Allen Hurns, Michael Gallup, and Tavon Austin all were brought in even before Terrence's arrest. While Williams did start in two of Dallas' first three games in 2018, he only had three passes his thrown his way. The team finally put him on IR due to ongoing complications with a surgically repaired foot. While it didn't end well, Terrence Williams' time in Dallas was ultimately a solid return for a third-round pick. He made a few big plays and was a proficient run blocker. Good enough to start in almost 75%. The Cowboys now hope that another third-round pick, Michael Gallup in 2018, will do bigger and better things.